charity. Yeah, helping those who are in need. We are going to help those who are in need. Charity means helping those people who are in need. Have you done any charity this time?
Yes.
Yes, you shouldn't have done this time charity. How did you help? Anybody? Last but not the least, I thank all my dear students for putting up this assembly program. Thank you all.